Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. And I have a unit that just came in recently. Cougar's coming out with some new exterior colors, and this is one of them. And the beautiful colors, they've actually changed the skirting around where it's not the dark copper color anymore. It's more of a green tone. And I would say it's more of a platinum colored on the outside. It's a very beautiful unit. And this is a great unit for a family. It's a 2016 Cougar 32 RBK, so it's a rear bunk, double slide. So it's two bedrooms. Got a bedroom in the back and a bedroom up front. So let's just touch some of the nice points on this unit. It's got a connection here for a solar panel. So if you want an exterior portable solar panel, you can hook up to this right here. It'll charge your batteries. Also comes with dual propane tanks, 7.5 gallon. Comes with two batteries. We install two batteries on it when you pick it up. We also will fill your propane for you. Has a electric tongue jack that also has an exterior LED light right here, so you can actually see what you're doing in the evening. As we come around this side, we've got pass-through storage. You have your tank fills right here, your freshwater tank, your city water connection. This has got a little magnetic clip right here, so as this door raises, it magnetizes to that clip. So better system, you don't have those little tiny fold-over clicks that always want to pinch your fingers. Double slide, got the new frameless windows all the way around. They've changed the accents of the decals on the outside too, and you'll see the difference when you come in and look at it. Also, here's your rear bedroom slide. Has a ladder that goes on the back. This is a complete walk-on roof, aluminum structure, and has a slide-out bumper that holds 200 pounds. This originally was designed for a bike rack, but now there's several different uses for it. Some people will slide this out and mount a generator onto it, and other people will use it to put boxes on or plastic containers or wood. I've seen people stack wood on it. Also comes with an exterior spare tire and a carrier. As we come back here, this is the rear kitchen. So this has an outside kitchen system. This cover right here also works as a rain cover, so it'll protect you if it is drizzling a little bit outside, so you can still cook outside. Has a nice big refrigerator freezer for you exterior out here, so if you want to keep some of your breakfast meats out here, you can, and some soda pop or beer or whatever it may be. Nice slide out drawers. Lots of cabinet space. LED light up in the ceiling right there. You also have plug-in connections right here if you do want to keep a microwave out here on the countertop. Comes with a little sink right here instead of that portable sink where you just got to kind of pull it out of there and drain it. It actually is all plumbed into the system and goes right to the great tank. Two burner stovetop so you can cook out here as well. This, when you're all done, just folds away into this little compartment right here. Also has a rear entry door. This door right here goes into the rear bathroom. So it's also known as a mudroom or bathroom. That's close to the second bedroom. It's got aluminum wheels, and this has the MoreRide system on it. 3000 MoreRide system, so it actually allows for 2 extra inches of throw. So as you're going down the road and you hit those potholes that create, that want to cause this thing normally to bounce up and down, it takes all that bounce out of it. So it's a better system, it's a smoother system. So you're not going to bounce around all your stuff on the inside. Gas electric hot water heater. So this will heat up at 16.2 gallons per hour recovery rate, which is very high recovery rate. You should not run out of hot water while you're showering. Has an electric awning outside with 2 exterior speakers. So if you want to listen to your music or what's going on with the TV set, you can wire that sound to the outside and enjoy your stay. Also has a nice swing over bracket for getting in and out of your trailer, little handle. As we come to the inside, has the new 2016 flooring. The inside is all LED lights throughout. So all of these lights here are LED. Remote control controller for all of your slide outs, as well as your awning and an exterior light. And you can pack that around with you. So if you're going on a hike for the day, you can come back and turn on that exterior light so you can see the, you know, keyhole. So you can get the key in there and you're not trying to fumble around in the dark. Coming into the kitchen area, you got stainless steel appliances, 22-inch deep oven, stainless steel microwave, stainless steel sinks, and they're even on both sides, and that's 60-40. They're both 50-50. Nice cabinets throughout. These are all solid wood cabinet doors. You have an 8-cubic-foot fridge, which is the largest in the industry. Nice big deep freezer. U-shaped dinette right here that will sit a family of six very easily with storage underneath each seat. This sofa right here is also a hide-a-bed. So it's not an air mattress hide-a-bed. The bed mattress is built right into the sofa so you don't have to deal with mattresses deflating during the night. Also comes with a larger flat screen TV and built-in DVD CD player that actually is Bluetooth capable, so you can download music from your cell phone or an iPod down to the system and watch it over TV. You have a ducted air conditioner that actually forces the air throughout the whole unit. As we come back to the second bedroom, you've got a nice storage closet here for food or box goods with another drawer right here. This is your bathroom that I was pointing out in the back. So big tub shower arrangement, great for children if you want to bathe them in the evening. And your access door into the bathroom. Now back in the bedroom, we have you have two beds that are twin size, and this sofa right here is just like the sofa in the living room, so it will fold out into a full size bed as well. So you could virtually sleep four people in here very easily, and comes with a flat screen TV in the bedroom as well. The ladder is built right into the system, so you don't have to pack around an exterior ladder that you got to move around. Built right in. When you're done using it, it just slides up, locks back in, and it's out of the way. Lots of little cubbies and storage for kids to put clothes in and stuff. It's a great unit. You got a walk around queen bed in the bedroom that is completely has its own door, so you can seal off the bedroom and give yourself some privacy. You know, if you want a very beautiful cougar trailer bunkhouse, 32 RBK, that is half ton towable, mind you, so you can tow it with a half ton pickup, come see Joe Bass at the RV Corral. I'd love to work with you. And ask for Joe Bass and buy from me. I'll make sure you get a free gift. Thanks a lot.